Hi guys, I'm staying like this because my self-esteem is in a weird position and it's not a big self-esteem because I said I need a portable and pliable one, travel size, so yeah. Anyway, I'm doing my bag, this bag that probably you already saw, I guess, I don't know. I'm doing that bag and I will take you along with me for the preparation. Hi guys, you see, easy mess, everywhere is a mess right now. Okay, we are preparing to make a big bag. What's in my big bag? And I will do it on parts. What I take usually with me in my big bag, I have... I'm flying this time with Qatar Airlines. And they allow you to have two big bags, 23 kilos each, and one small handbag, cabin bag of 7 kilos. I will not take 20 bags with me. I will take a big bag, which is this one here, and I hope it will be here. And I hope I will have 23 kilos in it, not more, not less. And I have to make my handbag also with some documents, papers, and something for changing, because I'm going from a low temperature of 0 degrees, let's say. I don't know how many degrees are today or the day I will leave, but it's winter here in Romania. And I'm going to summertime on an island in the middle of the Indian Ocean. That will be a whole nother video, but okay, let's throw it in the bag. I'm going in Seychelles with a group of people, and I will help everyone. I'm the tour leader of the group, so I have to be prepared for every situation. Let me still drink my coffee. It's 4 in the afternoon here. It's a sunny day. Actually, the last 3 days were very sunny here in Bucharest, and this is nice because usually on winter time we don't really see the sun a lot. So that lifts my spirit a lot. I will do another video where I'm actually discussing of travel planning and organizing stuff for the group and how I do things, but that's another story for another time. It will come soon. For now we will start. Okay, let's start like this. We will cut this video 100,000,000,000 billion times because I'm not preparing. Before filming, I'm never preparing a speech, you know, like a pro. I like everything natural, so it doesn't come natural all the time. So, yeah. I always pack my bag in some sections, like clothes, medicine, cosmetics, shoes, electronics, snacks if it's necessary. I'm trying to keep not a diet but a healthy lifestyle where I'm not eating once or twice a day, because this is actually blocking your metabolism. And I'm trying to have a little bit of oat bar or something with me just for a few days, just to be sure that I will have them there in case of something. If I don't need it, I will donate them to people that need them. That's another good thing, to have some snacks with you. Also, hygiene products, but that is entering the cosmetic section. I said medicine and some accessories, but not too many, because actually I'm going at the beach and I will be visiting a lot of beaches and the seaside, ocean side. Not many historical places or things like that. So we will start with showing you my room, which is a total mess right now. Look what's in my bed. And that's my bags, and those are my shoes. So we will start with the clothes, so I can put them in one place. I have to iron them and then I have to make my bag. We will start with the clothes. Then I will explain a little bit about the hygiene and cosmetics. Then with the medicine, technology that I will have with me. Shoes, bags. I will close a little bit so I can iron my clothes. And then I will start packing my bag, and I will show you how I do that and in how much time I will do it. It will be a long video. I hope not, but to be realistic, I think it will be a big video. So yeah, that's it for now. I will show you in a second everything that I put away. As a rule for me, what I always do is having an outfit for the day, daytime, nighttime, and half of outfit, half. So I will have 2.5 outfits per day when it's hot outside, usually. Because you get sweaty, you're full of sand, dust and sunscreen, sunscreen. And you don't really want to feel sticky, you know? Just saying, you don't really want to be sticky. And you want to be fresh, feeling fresh and comfortable and so on, so we will do some stuff. And I know for sure it will take me an hour. I will start making the baggage, and then I will take everything out and put it in another order, because always I'm doing that. I'm rebalancing the kilos that I have. Let's start here. Dresses. I have a million dresses. I have beach dresses and night dresses and all day dresses that can go any type of thing. This is one of it. Okay, it will look weird because I'm filming with the phone. Okay, I will be filming on this direction. Probably it will look weird. Okay, it's on my phone, so I have weird angles. This is all that I can do right now. It's not much, but it's honest work, you know. Dress number one. It's an all-day dress, but also beach dress. Very comfortable. After the clothes trying to attack me, I decided to put it like this. I think on the video it will look a little bit weird, but this is what... It's not much, but it's honest work, believe me. This is another dress. It's kind of a beach dress because it's very see-through, so it's going well with the swimming suit. I have here three more, actually four more. Okay, dress number one, check. I have a butterfly dress. Whenever the wind is blowing, it's like the butterflies are all over the place. It's nice. It's like they're moving. Cool, cool, cool. Cool dress. Also, a mini beach one. This is actually something from H&M. It's nice. It's comfortable. It's short. It's a beach dress. This is an all-day dress. It's very flowy. It's very it's not see-through, but it's very nice when it's very hot outside because you will not feel hot on with it. It's a longish dress, midi, let's say. With straps. You see? You see? Nice, elegant. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, and the butterfly 5, 6 with this. This is a maxi dress. It's an extra large size, but it goes well with this. Very well with that, and very nice. And this is the first six dresses. Moving on, this is a very nice see-through but beach dress. It's a Greek dress actually, but it's very comfortable. You won't feel it on you if it's a big if it's a high humidity. It's actually perfect. You see how long it is? It's nice. I have of course a evening dress, let's say, because why not? After you get a nice tan, you would like a white dress. This is it. This is another nice dress. It's a full day, but also a beach day dress. It's kind of thick, so maybe actually full day dress, not actually beach, but you know, you can do stuff. And so this was the actual, this is the dress that I'm planning to take. I'm taking dresses as according to my itinerary. So we have two tropical forests to visit, so this will go very nice in one of the tropical forests, and this is going very nice on another not tropical forest. I'm thinking of visiting the capital and everything. This is going well with that. So those are other 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dresses. 5, 6, 11 dresses already. This is also an outfit put together. I have here some very short shorts. Very short. But it's because of this is a hybrid between a dress and it doesn't look nice on the bed, but let's use our imagination. Let's imagine this is a dress, a very short dress. It's a hybrid between a long blouse and a dress. It's very flowy and it's very comfortable, but if the wind is blowing, you want to have some shorts on. So these are a very short shorts, but it's nice to have it at the beach without the shorts, with swimming costumes. But yeah, this is the outfit for that. And here we have three more dresses. This is a blouse dress, long midi brown. It goes well with a tan, sapphire green, and turquoise green, let's say. Different sleeves. These have long sleeves. It's good to take it at the night time. This is medium sleeve, and this is kind of short sleeve. So these are the dresses. To some beach items. This is a beach item. It's a long blouse, let's see. It's not a blouse, it's a tunic. This is a tunic. That's a blouse that can be used as a tunic. These are short pants. One, two, three. It's enough. We will have 2 days of driving the bicycle. Cycling, it's the word. And we will need, I will need that. So with the shorts, I will have, of course, oh, I don't need this. Okay. Throwing off. I will need a few t-shirts like this. I will have a sports bra, whatever, some sport pants, another t-shirt. I will have here 2 long pairs of pants. I will take this with me on the first day and I will return with them or with these. Brown is my favorite color and is also, it's never going out of style, and if you style it with brown or like I have this, this is beige, or white or black or whatever you want, it's going very well together. So this is this. I have to iron some stuff, so that's why I'm moving so fast, and we will see each other again after I finish ironing, when I will make the bag. I also will need, this is another thing, dark navy, no, dark blue or navy with white is going very nice together. So I have here a light top and these shorts. These are nice for beach, but also nice for going out in the evening time, whatever. I'm always taking a light towel with me. Always I'm taking a light towel just in case I don't like something. These are very nice tops. I don't know, let me show you one. They are looking like this. You see? Okay, so I have black, white and beige. And they are going all well with some white pants that I have. Maybe I will do some outfit of the day according to my itinerary. And also I will have this top is going very well with these pants. This white shirt, 2 white shirts, because sometimes they're going very nice with the swimming suit. I will have a cardigan in case one day is rainy and cold. And this is kind of all of my clothes. There are a lot, but as I told you at the beginning of the video, taking consideration that I don't want to be sticky, sweaty, smelly or full of dust, so I'm changing a lot, I guess. This is one of the swimming suit. I will have a full one, and these are the straps like this, and now we will have like this 3 bras and 4 pairs of underwear, because maybe they are not dry. I wear them one day, I wash them at the hotel, but next day maybe they are not full dried, so I need the alternatives. For sure I will need that, and maybe for changing things. The tops are going well, even the green is going very nice with the pink peach one. So that's the swimming costumes. I will have my trusty which has hair in it, my trusty brush. I have here a few pouches, laundry pouches, that I never use them like laundry. I use them as putting objects in them. Accessories, these for the clothes, for some dresses, this will be weird a lot, some makeup, always a reusable straw will be in my bag, because they are giving us, okay, I respect the planet, but when you try to drink
any liquid out of a paper or cardboard straw, you know for sure it will last 5 minutes. And you cannot drink half a liter in 5 minutes. So I'm using my plastic straw that I will not throw away because it's hard plastic and I can reuse it several million times. At least 1 year. Okay, cosmetics are here. Medicine. Insect bites. Gels and stuff. Hand sanitizing. We will need that. I have long hair. Long blonde hair. And whenever I wear something, you will see something hanging on me. That usually is long hair. So, always good. And I have a blonde dog, so I will always have blonde long hair from me and short blonde hair from my honey bunny dog. This is not included. I'm cutting stuff with that, so no. This, I'm debating if I should take it or not. It's a powder. We are now in the cosmetic section that I didn't organize at all. I don't know what to say about this. It's preventing your feet, you know, when you are going on a bicycle and it's hot outside and you went at the sea and you have salt in your swimming suit and you start moving your legs, you risk to damage a little bit of your skin while pedaling. So I was thinking to take this. I'm not sure of it because a lot of stuff and 20 kilo baggage. And I don't want to take two baggages of 23 kilos. It's absurd. I want to resume at one. Always. This is very important for people, usually. Not for me, but I want to take it with me for the group if someone needs it. It's good for rashes, insect bites. It's for babies actually, but it's good for adults only. Also, if they are sunburned, it really heals and helps. Talking about the sunburn, I have aloe vera, just bought. How many milliliters? How many? I don't know. It doesn't say. Or at least I cannot find it. But aloe vera is good for sunburn, hydrates the skin. This is my shower gel. I have to refill it. The big bottle is there. I will put it in here. For sure I will have enough, taking in consideration that at the hotels we will have shower gel, but this is my favorite. Also, some shampoo that I want to finish. Another, no. Okay, I have enough shower gel. Some body lotion, glowing body lotion if you want. So, I have a million toothbrushes because I have my electric one. I will have it with me, but why not having some others also? Coming here, I have makeup remover. I have cleaning water, oil with argan oil, all in one. It's nice for the skin, I like it. Mini deodorant. No, not mini because... Okay, I will let that because I will have something else. Hair oil. I need hair oil for hydrating my skin and this is a mini body lotion. Like this. Okay. What? And I have some... what do you call them? Shaving. Thing. Shaving thingy because you're going at the sun and you don't want hairy feet and so on. So this is... some things. This is women things. You don't need to see the full thing. I have here some wet papers. This is two more and it will be done. It's for hands. This is intimate, you know, you're going to the toilet somewhere in an airport, and if you have sensitive skin like me, better have your wet tissues and intimate tissues with you. But to be honest, if you take these with you, they're good for cleaning your hands also, not only your private parts. So this is that. I will put them here. Some supplements. I don't know. Here, this is actually a double from this, just to see if I have to take something from there. This is another thing with cosmetics. I will pick stuff from here and put it in a bag. Not sure what. Here is the meds section. Now I know what I will do. But yeah, we will arrive at... No way. Okay. You see this? You see this? I double it. I will not bring this with me because I have that more than half full, so I will let it home. You see what stupidities I do? Nurofen Express Forte. This is, like I told in a monthly haul, this is for pain, painkillers. These two are very important for me. I will take the bags off, of course, but are good when you're bloated. I need one foil of this, CTB Immunoactive, for immunity purposes, because I was, I had the flu 20 times, 20 million times from November till now. This is for flu. I will take that also, but just one piece. And Echinacea is immunity, but memory things also, so I will take that. Only one foil, because I'm not taking... I'm trying to pack smart here. I'm really trying to pack smart. And probably I will take a pill... No. No, I will not, because maybe they will see it in the bag and they will think I have drugs in it. We will go on the boat, and on a boat we will have maybe we will be sick, because we have 30 to 40 minutes to in a ocean with a ferry boat, so not the perfect combo. So I will take this with me. Short story long. We will need these. I will need them to have them just in case. These are tweezers for your eyebrows, just to be fresh. I will take like this. I have 10 of each and I need 12 days, so I will take it like this. Echinacea and this one. Espumisan. It's just a foil here, and here we have 14 sachets, but I already used two of them, so yay, 12. These are other type of cosmetics. This is lecithin. I will take only 12 pills because memory thing, concentration. This will be always in my bag for the next 20 years, because it's good to have. A thermal water for sunburns. This is what's left of the shower gel that I was talking about. Cotton pads. A deodorant. My favorite deodorant. I need an SPF with me. And dry shampoo. I'm debating if I would take this. This is Cicatridina spray. This, if you cut yourself, that is very good to help healing faster. I'm debating if I should take the hairspray and Cicatridina. I'm really debating that. These are for mosquitoes, and I think they are useful. You know, to put one on your pajama. Oh, good point. I have to take pajamas and lingerie. Bravo. It's good to put on your pajama and it will last up to 4 days. So, 4, 4, 8, and 12. Yeah, okay, good. And maybe the other three for other purposes. Now, these are my coffees because where I'm going, when I'm going in another destination that I don't know how is the coffee, I just found out actually that the coffee is not so great. I'm taking coffee with me because I'm not functioning without a coffee. Now I destroyed everything here. Nothing is organized anymore. We have this thingy where you put your charger to charge, because we in Europe we have a different adapter for charging purposes, and in other places you have the UK version with 3 pins, so I bought that to have. This is my trusty steamer, which is helping me every single time I'm going in a destination, because let's be honest, you iron your stuff, but when you arrive there they are already destroyed and you iron, but for nothing. I needed a fast charger and long cable, 2 meters, and I needed this thing just because of the knife to cut fruits, because the island where I'm going, you eat a lot of fruits. And this is the most important for me. We talked about the coffee right there a few seconds ago. And now we are talking about this mini espresso machine. It's manual, but I don't care. You take this, that's the water tank. I'm trying to do it with one hand. You put water here. You put it inside. Okay, let's try with the right one. Right hand. Okay. You open the button. You open the button later. Okay, you have the mini cup if you can drink just this tiny coffee. Great for you, but I'm drinking double, so I will use 2 capsules at once per day, per coffee. So this is the coffee cup that's coming with the thing, mini espresso thing. I'm not using that, but sure, you know, when you do coffee and then you don't want to spill everything everywhere, you put this just to be fine and safe. This is the part where you put the capsule. You can put also ground coffee and it has another adapter like this, but I want convenience. You put the capsule, you close it like I'm trying. It's harder with one hand, so leave me alone. It's not much, but it's honest work. Okay, let's use our imagination. You open the button like this. You have the hot water here. You need hot water in order to work, and you press a few times until you take all the water going through your capsule in your cup. So you do this, close it, change the capsule and put another water, another capsule, and that's all, folks. And that's all she wrote. What else? That's all for now. Ah, and I promised, these are the bags. This is the bag in the destination. It's a small bag, a running backpack, but it's good to have just essentials in it. It's actually pretty deep if you look, and you have another compartment here. I will have something to write all the time, wallet and stuff, and this is the cabin bag that I will have with me. Also, this is the elephant in the room, and let's talk about the shoes. We're going in a hot area. I will need Adidas shoes because we will have a trekking situation one day. Water shoes because we will have some trekking in an exotic forest one day. Flip-flops because see, tennis shoes for all the day, all long day I will have tennis shoes. They are clean, by the way, but because I took them without any socks, the inside stained. And of course, sandals because, you know, convenience. On the daytime, it's good sandals. On the nighttime, I think it's good tennis shoes, just to be very honest with you. And of course, all of these I will put in individual bags. Plastic bags, if you don't have the other type of bags, come on, let's be real here. And that's kind of it. We will see each other after I iron all my clothes and make the bags. Okay, this is ready. I took a few clothes out because I felt there were too many. So I left a few out and I'm still debating with the cosmetics. What should I take? What should I not take? Also, I was talking about the mini Deo spray, like this one. Actually, I need it for my handbag because I'm not allowed with big containers. And, you know, after one night with two flights, you kind of need it to refresh a little bit. So I will take that with me also in my handbag. And now let's do the bag. I already put some stuff inside the bag because I wanted to clear a little bit the bed, but you will see the rest. And to have them organized, I put the bras, underwear, you know, intimate lingerie in one small bag along with socks and stuff. I have a lot of bags, travel bags. Some big, some small, some like this, some other forms and shapes. Also, the swimming suits with my pajama in another bag. The shoes, I put them in individual bags, plastic bags, and throw them here. I will try to do it, put that here, the phone with everything, and show you what I'm doing and how I'm arranging everything. I am still not convinced of what should I have as an outfit when I arrive in Seychelles because it will be hot. And between the checkout and the arrival at the hotel will be 2 hours. We will arrive around 12 and the check-in will be made either at 1, the nice case scenario, either at 2, and I'm sure it will be at 2, so a lot of stuff. I will also use a bag for medicine, a bag for cosmetic, just to be
everything very good organized, and for me to be easier to access everything, just open the big bag, open the bag, take whatever I need from the bag and let it open, whatever, because I will have 3 nights in one hotel on one island, then 3 nights on another hotel in another island, and 3 other nights on another island in another hotel. So 3, 3, 3. Every 3 days I have to pack my bag, kind of. So to be everything more organized, I will also have this with me, and one of these. This is all only for ironing purposes, because you saw my steamer. That's my steamer, and I need a hanger. And this one is very light, very good for traveling purposes. So you can iron, steam your clothes to be everything straight and nice. So that's kind of it. I have to empty the water from the steamer and let it cool a little bit, and then I have to wrap it in the towel that I have and put it inside the bag, somehow not to break it, because this and the coffee, the mini espresso, I put it in inside the bag with my swimming suits, because it's a bag like this, chunky, and it's enough material in it to not have any shocks and disasters going on. So that's cool. I will also have an agenda with me, with a pencil, because I'm always writing, and I have everything, my program, my schedule, everything, day by day, hour by hour, on it, and I need it. Also, I will need I will take a book with me to read inside the plane, because I will have 5 hours, I think, Bucharest, Doha, and Doha, the other one, another 5 hours, plus the escale, the standby between the two flights. I will have a few hours there also, so maybe I will finish one book, which will be great, brain food. The book, books equals brain food. So I will see what I will take. I don't think, I know for sure I will not take this with me, although it's nice and pretty and nice. I always do this after a while. After I do my bags, I'm trying to minimize everything. Whenever I'm doing my small bags, the same. So that's kind of it. We will see each other in a couple of seconds after this stuff, this thing here, my miracle wonder, is cooling enough so I can wrap it in the towel and start making the bag. So I started at 4 filming and everything. I had to iron. I don't know what time it is right now, but it's starting to get dark, so it's at least 6. And I iron every single freaking thing that I had for nothing, because I will put it in the bag and it will be destroyed, demolished, disheveled. We'll see.
Okay, this is the bag. This is the ginormous bag. Let's see if I fit 23 kilos here. No more than 23 kilos. So, we have side A, where I will put my dresses to be straight and basically part of my clothes. Part B, I think this is the back, I hope, I think, I don't know, where I have other stuff in small bags, so I can find them easy, like this here, sandals, tennis shoes, water shoes. I will have my flip-flops inside the airplane with me, Because when arriving at the destination, I will need flip-flops because we will stay until check-in a little bit. I have here my swimming suits where I will put my espresso mini machine, and also just to be sure and safe. I don't know how to put that. Okay, let's do it like this. And these are my pajamas. So this is one. This is lingerie, underwear, bras, socks, and I will close it down. This is this. What else? What else? Okay. Have you seen all the thingies that I had? All the boxes of medicine? Well, I took a foil of each, no more. But I have to take this all because if I put it in a smaller compartment, and people will ask what is going on, what pills do you have, and how can you make the proof, I don't need trouble, so I will do it like this. So everything is here in terms of medicine. I will need a pouch. Oh, okay. I will need these put here. I will make that later. I'm not sure if I will take that turquoise one, this, or one of these. Which one is bigger? Because I have 7 kilos handbag, so I can put it on top of here. That is not the purse, the bag that I will have, backpack that I will have things inside it in the destination, that so I will carry it with me everywhere. And maybe that I'm not sure. I'm still debating. I'm not sure about these, where to put them. I mean, if I should take all of them or not. So this is laundry pouch, whatever. I will take the SPF because it's mandatory. I never put laundry here. I put other stuff always. Deodorant, because we don't want to smell or stink. I'm putting this aloe gel, also mandatory. I will put the medicine there because it's part of things. I will put this to know and have an eye on things. And I don't know if I should take this or not. I really don't. Plasters because mandatory. And cotton pads. I would have enjoyed to have a smaller bag, but I didn't found anything smaller than this. So this is another pouch that I will put here. No, here, because we have things that if they will be hidden, they will maybe explode. Let's say that. Okay, this is the medicine and cosmetics and the first aid kit bag, and I put the medicine inside this pouch. I have to take a couple more. I bought them from AliExpress, very cheap, but they are very useful. I need to buy more. They came in a 3-pack, like you see here. I need to buy more because they are very useful. And I never took them for laundry. I had other purposes for them. This is the technology and stuff. I didn't have space. I thought this is better. This was here, and I thought it's better this way. I put the cicatridin alt spray, because if you cut yourself or if you burn yourself, that is healing almost instantly. It's like Windex. I don't know how to say it otherwise. So, technology related, this is a knife that will... knife opener, can opener, whatever. It's for multi-purposes. I will take it as it is right now, because for sure we're going on a tropical island where there we will have a lot of fruits. So having fruits equals having a knife with you. This is the adapter for charging purposes. This is my charger. This is how you find it in Europe. So that's why I'm saying this is a fast charger 2 meter cable type C, because I need it. It's brand new. I just tried it on to see if it's working or not, to not have any surprises there. I will still need... oh, okay, wait a second. I will need this. This is the charger of my smartwatch, which I will have with me. So, charger here. Two finished. And I will take this. Okay, here, this. I will put it in my handbag. And, this I have to put away. I will use this for these to be much more easy and not get super tangled. You know what? I'm just thinking, no way. I'm not doing that crap anymore. I'm putting these two. They're enough. I have one more black belt for something else, and that's all. I have to take this to organize my crap. And I will put this here because... here. Because here I have the coffee. These are my locks for the big bag. And let's start packing. Okay, guys, I weighed my bag, and it's 17 kilos, 17.5, so I will put some stuff from the handbag here.
I was just worried that I will have too many stuff there, so I'm not. And I can put a few more. Okay. This is like this, this is like this. These will go here. I hope nothing will spill. What else do I need? Nothing, I think. Should I take my hairspray? I will take my hairspray because I have space now. Okay, I feel that I'm missing something. And for sure, I am. But this is life. It's not much, but it's honest work. It's all that I can say. And here, this is my cabin bag where I have the slippers. A dress. This dress, it's really nice. It's flattering with the sleeves and everything. It's red. It's nice. It's really nice. The thing with this dress is you don't have to iron it at all. So that's a good thing. So even if I have it in my handbag, in my cabin bag, I will not have problems with it. So that's why I will take it with me. Problems meaning it will not need to be ironed. Okay, this is good, I think. I told you I have some flip-flops and they are going down. This makeup, because I'm a woman. And women wear things sometimes. I will have this with me. All the security will ask, "What is that, ma'am?" For sure, they do that all the time. All the time. Okay, that's all. I will have my mini makeup stuff here because I needed it. These are going with me. Also, this will be there, but I will use it actually. So later I will put it there. My book. This is my book that I'm reading from last year now. I love reading books, but my the thing is with these books, I love reading books again. The problem is, not a problem, when I started this book, I adopted Honey. And he was just a little baby, a little puppy. So, Honey Bunny is my dog, for those who don't know this about me. Honey Bunny is my first born child. Not born by me, but born by someone. I started reading it. I adopted Honey. So I didn't have time to read it because I had to offer him all my attention and my love. So now I will read it. And here I will put my agenda. Let's do it from now, just to be sure. No, I don't like something bugs me. big time. Let's see what. Okay. And I also, okay, perfect. And this, and voila, I will have, I almost say I will have the broom, but no, I will have the brush, because I will need it. And hasta la vista, baby. I also need, I will take two of these for the beach, for the beach, because why not, if I have space, I will be happy now. Okay, that's all, I will not put anything more here. Ah, and my sunglasses, of course, but of course. Okay, sunglasses, they're dirty as hell, but I don't care. And kind of that's it. This is it. I finished the bag. Everything is in order. I have to take all the mess from the bed and from around, if you can see. I need to take everything, organize a little bit, because I'm dying right now and I don't like it. Anyway, that's all for today. You see how many things I took and still I didn't manage to fill it, 23 kilos. Anyway, whenever you're traveling, please let a little bit space, 2 kilos, at least 2 kilos, not at least, between 2 kilos and 1 kilo and a half for your souvenirs, if you know you will buy souvenirs. And yeah, that's it. I'm tired. You can see it on my face. I'm not happy about it. I will organize the room right now and we will not film that because I'm already pissed off of how it looks. You can see it in the mirror. And then I will go have a shower, wash my hair, use this, I want to test it, and then I will put it back in the bag because it will live with me. It's Sunday today, I will be home Sunday night, I will be home Monday tomorrow when I have to print some documents, itineraries, airplane tickets, group airplane tickets, what else? Some other stuff for me and for my organization. Maybe I will film that for another video. It's in my plan. Yeah. I will test this to see if it's actually drying my hair or it's a piece of crap. Anyway. It's on my list for so many years, for 3 years now, that really, for the money and for how much I resisted not buying it, I applaud myself. See you guys later on another video. I didn't show you, I did actually show you how I did my small backpack. I don't know if I need something else. If I will forget it, I will forget it. That's life. You cannot have everything you want or everything you wish, so c'est la vie.